close.
This is
welcome or welcome back to my channel. So for this video, we're going to do a try-on haul. So sorry guys if iba yung boses ko right now kasi kakagaling ko lang sa sakit and may sipon pa rin ako hanggang ngayon. So let's go back to the topic. This video is sponsored by DRESSVY. So if you don't know DRESSVY, DRESSVY is a fast fashion brand and they offer a wide range of clothing styles. But I think they're more on Korean fashion. So if you're into K-dramas, if you like Korean outfits, make sure to check their website. All the dress and outfits that you see on K-drama series are also there in their website. So go check them out. I'm going to put the link down below. And they sent me 5 of their clothing pieces. So other piece here are 2-piece set. So they have that in their website, and they also have different types of tops, bottoms, like pants, shorts, skirts. They have gym wear, sleepwear, swimsuit. They also have accessories like necklace, phone case, hair clips, and other accessories. And especially dress, as you can tell, their name is DRESSVY. So corny. So let's start. I really like the material of their clothing. I checked it already nung dumating siya, nung na-deliver here. So let's try it. I'm going to try it and I'm also going to try and style the other piece here. So I'm going to style like kung paano mo siya pwedeng suotin ng ibang style. Ano ba? Sorry guys, hindi ako magaling mag-explain. So the first outfit the first clothes that I'm going to try is this cargo pants. So this one is, wait, I'll check the name here kasi gamit ko yung phone ko pang vlog today. So this one has 2 colors. They have brown and black. So I got it in black. I'll put the picture here para alam nyo. So this is the casual loose drawstring belt high waist pocket gray wide leg pants. So sabi ito gray, pero it doesn't look gray. I'm also going to try this para sabay na siya. So this one is the polo solid color long sleeve t-shirt top in gray. This is the gray top and this is the cargo pants. It has strings like this, so you can remove this and you can also put this if you want. So I'm 5'0" and ano siya sa akin? It's too long for me. Even though naka rubber shoes ako, naka shoes ako, maano pa rin siya sa akin. What do you call this? Mahaba pa rin siya. Pero I really like this top. Gusto ko nga siya sa ibang color din. Dapat kinuha ko siya sa ibang color. So the other buttons here in this top is hindi na siya now open. It's just a design. So it's this one. Hindi, iba na siya dito. So hindi niya na siya pwedeng i-open. Dalawang button lang yung na-open sa kanya. So the quality is nice, but the problem in the top is that it's only one size, so hindi kayo pwedeng mag-size up. And sa akin, masikip na siya, so that's the only problem. Pero ang ganda niya. And the cargo pants, hindi siya manipis, hindi siya makapal. Ano lang siya, tama lang siya, pero mabigat. Ewan ko, I don't know, mabigat siya. Pero hindi ako nakakapalan sa kanya. And it has 3 pockets on each side. Tapos sa likod, may pocket din siya. Here. Next that we're going to try is this one. So this one naman is the bodycon backless dress. So dress siya and may kasama siyang flannel. So yung flannel muna yung try natin. So this one is the flannel. It's colored like brown chocolate. I don't know. So madami kayong style na pwedeng magawa dito sa flannel. So you can tie it like this. You can wear it as a cardigan. Ganyan. Pwede nyo suotin ng ganyan. Or, pwede nyo siyang ipatay. And, pwede nyo siyang i-button na yung ganyan lang. Yung naka-ganyan lang. Tapos naka-ganyan. Wala to. Yung naka-ganyan. You can do that. You can do like that. Or, you can just wear it like this. You can wear it ng naka-tuck-in, ng ganyan, yung dalawa. Or you can wear it ng naka-tuck-in naman na isa lang, yung ganyan. So, marami kayong pwedeng style na gawin dito sa flannel or plaid shirt, plaid shirt. I don't know what they call this. So, that's it for this flannel. Oh, no. Ang kapartner talaga ng flannel to is this dress. But this dress is a little bit big on me. So, here's the dress. It's like this. So, this is the dress. Medyo maluwag siya sa akin dito sa taas. But, it's really nice. But the fabric is thin. So, gusto ko siya sana kung naka-cinch siya ng ganyan sa likod. Kasi ano siya sa akin eh, maluwag. Pero it's really nice. Ganyan siya kahaba. And this one naman yung flannel. So, kapartner niya talaga yung flannel. So, pwede niya siyang ganyan suotin or patong niyo lang yung flannel. Either way, maganda naman siya. Diba? Maganda yung dress, but it's big on me. So, the next that we're going to try is this one. So, I didn't expect this one because hindi ito yung pinili ko. Yung pinili ko, I think, is out of stock or it's, ano na siya, face out na siya dun sa website na yun. So, I'm really happy that they gave me this one kasi ang ganda ng quality niya and basta ang ganda ng dress. My favorite dress is the last dress that I'm going to show you pero nung nakita ko to, ang ganda niya. So, dalawa na silang favorite ko. But before I try that dress, they also sent me pala this hair clip, green hair clip, and they also sent me necklace, which is this. The packaging is really, ano, kakaiba yung packaging niya. So, this one is a plastic, like, plastic yan, parang pag ginanon mo, mahuhulog na yung necklace. So, the necklace is this one. It's a teardrop necklace with like a diamond inside. But it's not diamond. It's just this necklace. Gold necklace. Gold plated necklace. It's this one. So, let's try it on. I'm going to wear this now. So this is the necklace. It's really nice. It's like simple necklace lang siya. Diba lang ganda? Ngayon ko lang ito nasuot. So let's try this dress. This is the green dress. This is what it looks like at the back of the dress. And this is what it looks like. Diba? Ang ganda. And may slit siya. I'll show it to you. So if you don't like na nakaganto siya, pwede niyo siyang itay ng different way. So nung una, hindi ko alam na ganto yung pagkaka ganto yung style ng string niya kasi hindi ko nga to alam. I didn't saw this on the website. So, at first, I thought it's like this. Ganto, kaso lang, feel tight like this. Mahaba yung string na may iwan sa likod. Pero, it's really nice, di ba, pag nakaganyan. Or, you can also tie it yung katulad kanina, pero iusog nyo to dito, para nakaganon siya. Yung mga nauuso ngayon na for bathing suits, can also try it in this dress na nakaganon siya. Kaso lang, it's parang iba yung itsura niya dito sa likod, may ganon. So, let's try this last dress. This is my favorite one. So, this is the... It's V-neck floral cami summer dress cardigan shawl. So, natatawa ako sa cardigan nito. Akala ko yung cardigan niya is... it's like cardigan, big cardigan. Yung, you know, cardigan na... yung cardigan na cardigan. Yung cardigan kasi nito, yung mga bago ngayon. So, the cardigan looks like this. So, ganyan lang siya. Parang ayan lang yung matatakpan. Akala ko yung cardigan is like hanggang dito. Yung ganon. Pero hindi. So, you can also wear this with this dress. Nang ganyan. You look like Cinderella or you look like a princess. I really love this dress. So the quality in this one is okay lang and ano siya, may ganto siya. Like may layer siya sa ilalim para hindi siya. Pero although hindi naman siya see-through, kaso lang nilagyan pa rin nila ng ganto. Ayan. This is the last dress. I look like a fairy. So, it has zipper on this side and the straps are adjustable. So, maganda siya. And meron siyang mga ribbon na design. As you can see, ganyan siya. And mahaba yung ilalim niya. Wait, I'll show it to you. So, this is the bottom part of the dress. Hindi pantay yung ilalim niya. It's like may pa V, ganun yung type. This dress also have two layers. So, ito, see-through naman siya, kaya kailangan niya talaga ng ganun. Let's try it with the cardigan. Diba, ang ganda? This is my favorite dress. Hindi, parang ito na lang. So, I don't know which dress is my favorite kasi pareha silang maganda talaga. Ang ganda ng quality nila pareho. Ito, parang akong pupunta sa... It feels like I'm going to a 18th birthday party. And yung isang green, it's like pang dinner night or can wear it at the park. Picnic. This one, parang pang party siya. I really love it. So that's it for our try on haul, everyone. I hope you like it. If you're interested with all of the clothes that I tried earlier, it's in the description box down below. And also, DRESSVY's link is there. So make sure to check their website. And I'm going to put a code here if you want to buy. It's a 10% off code. And this one is their IG and this one is my IG. So that's it for today's vlog, everyone. I hope you like it because I love all the clothes that they gave to me. And yeah, see you guys in my next one. Have a nice day.